One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home.
You have made it back. Very well. Go ahead. You may rest here. Even an undead requires repose.
Oh, yes, it's you. What is it? Still something you need, eh? Anything at all? Where do I get all my things? I'm stripped off the corpses of fools like yourself. It isn't easy. I have to catch them just before they go hollow. Don't worry. I'll be there to claim your trinkets, gazing at your final twisted grimace. So you're that good. Don't need a thing. It won't be long before you're begging for mercy.
Hello there. I'm glad to see you alive. You have done well. Indeed you have. You've a strong arm, strong faith, and most importantly, a strong heart. I am in awe, really.
Yes, yes.
What do you think? Why not join me as a warrior of the sun, righteous knights, guardians of all that is good, in the name of the Lord of Sunlight? Only if it would please you, of course. Well? Oh, magnificent. I knew you would fancy it. Then join the Covenant. Here, stay still for a moment. And there we are. Now, just say a prayer at the Altar of Sunlight, right there. Then you shall know the brilliance of our sun.
Hello again. I was waiting to tell you. Master Logan has returned, and he tells me that he has you to thank. Well, we are both in your debt now. Thank you, sincerely. He's just over there. Go along and have a chat. Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but you really should speak to Master Logan. That will certainly do you more good. Have you spoken to Master Logan? He is an accomplished scholar. The arts of sorcery would never have come this far without his contributions. And he has the nerve to go risking life and limb. What a stubborn old fellow. Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head high.
Fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gate, the old fortress. Is that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
Thank you. I am Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend. Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be.